YouTube. Oh man, let me get my camera right. What's happening? What it is, what it do, man? It's your boy B Mitch, aka Sneakerhead Money Mitch. This is Money Mitch TV. And by the cars all around me, yes sir, ski. I'm back at Lenox, man. I'm telling you, it is packed today, man. I drove around like, no cap, 10 minutes trying to find a parking spot, bro. I mean, I just realized how packed this mall gets, man. It's crazy. It is Friday. It's 1:41, man. My reserve time for Adidas was between 1 and 3 to pick up the phone runners. So, man, we about to go inside, check those out, man. What I brought out today, yes, sir, ski. Go ahead and pull these out. I ain't even brought y'all a review on these, but the Valerians, I'm bringing these out today. Nike hat, TLC shirt. You know what I'm rocking, man. My own joint, man. I'm rocking the Like What You Rock shorts, man. You feel me? But nonetheless, man, I appreciate y'all rocking with me, man. We're going to run inside, get these things. Check out Nike as well. Oh, yeah, I ain't even bring y'all these. Ooh, yes, sir. But yes, sir, man. Get your popcorn, all that good stuff, man. And let's get it. All right, Lenox Mall, man. Let's get it. You go to Lenox, man, make sure. No firearms. Yes, sir. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna hit Adidas first, then we're gonna come back and hit Nike and see what they got. Man, Adidas got a goddamn line to pick up your shoes. So I went in and out, man. I paid cash, so they let me go in first. Now we about to go see what Nike got real quick. All right, so Nike got Gore-Tex, Chanel's, Heritage. They got these pink joints. Threes and the fives, man, stock. Both of them. Me personally, man, I take them threes on the fives all day. Retro-wise, that's about it, though. 10 years ago, they had all the FOs on. I would have grabbed pretty much every last one of them. Now, these, I've been waiting to see these in hand. These not that bad. They got some good leather on these. I need to put this leather on the dunk. Look, compared to another one. Leather on these way better. And they got the green joints. And they got slavers in these now. Normally they don't keep them like that, but today they do. Nike dunks. Fall time is going to be a great dunk. Me personally, though, I might start staying away from the high. Just focus on the lows. But not bad. Got a little bit of suede. A little bit of leather. These not bad. And they brought the OGs back. Which is dope. I'm gonna go over there and see if they got any dunks or anything, because they like the high stuff. But other than that, that's about it at Nike. A lot of people slept on these, but on feet, these go crazy. I really rock with these. I might come back and grab them. Say they got the highs too, kind of highs. You can't go wrong like in the fall with them. I really gonna pull these out today, you know what? But people sleep on these, I don't get how they want the Georgetown Sixes, but they don't mess with the white and navy ones, which is dope, for real. And then they got the Union joint, both of them. Out of the pack, I still like the first one better than either one of those two. So yeah, Nike do got some retros, man, for you. The 12s as well. I got the gingers. Really, they standing right there, so I ain't want to just show you, but this all the retros they got in store. So shout out Nike for the dunks. All right, so Nike had a few retros, a few dunks. Nothing worth me getting though today. I was thinking about getting a pair of them Heritage so I can customize them to Chicago, but I might just wait and do it another time. So other than that, man, that was all they had. Same thing in grade school. Ain't nothing really exclusive they had, but shout out to Adidas, shout out Nike. Lenox Mall, boy, I'm trying to leave, boy, cause you'll get stuck in traffic down here, man, like for real. for real. Alright, so I made my way to Stonecrest. Stonecrest got pretty much the same thing, but they do got the citrus. Y'all sleep on these, man. This the OG right here, man. I'll tell y'all want to. They got these joints. Got the little drip on it. I ain't too pressed on these. They got the other two as well, man. But pretty much the same stuff. These forces are actually hard. But not for me, man. I got to talk loud because of the copyright music, man. That's how they do when you come in here. Well, about 10 years ago, man, I would have jumped on these. Shout out my boy AI, man. Gotta get a pair of these. Favorite player ever, man. And they got the 550 New Balances in the 990s. 2002s. As well. Alright, so I'm in the channel now. They still got the same thing in music. But just wanted to show y'all what they had on there. What's going on? Just wanted to show y'all what these 550 look like in the white and black colorway too. Ain't bad, but I think I'll stick with the pandas over these joints. Those and those. But I was in here yesterday or the day before, so I know they probably like, nigga, I just seen you in here. Oh, I didn't see these though. They didn't have the Sun Club last time. But they got the Sun Club today. Which ain't bad as well. I did grab these joints as well. So they ain't bad with the lining on them. But it's straight. And I think that might be about it. Shout out my boy AI. They got the step on, but not the color I want. The OG as well. They ain't bad. 13, pretty much the same stuff, man. If you an AI fan, you know what these is. Shout out my boy AI. Can't go wrong with these Prestos. They're probably my favorite colorway. We don't got these at my store, so kind of SOL on them.
Woo! It's hot in the mud. In the mud. They're out here.
Alright, so Jesus pick up, yes sir. Haven't even looked at these, don't even know what they look like. You see the box. Oh, this is the first time they take mine. Every other time it don't be taped down like this. With the little circular sticker. Fresh about the box today, what I came up here to get. Which I did, I didn't even tell y'all I hit on the regular Adidas app. Yes sir, so. All right, so fresh about the box, we'll be looking at today. Yes sir, Skate is the Yeezy Sand Foam Runner. Sorry about the AC, it's a little hot. Sorry about the noise. But yes sir, went ahead and picked these things up. Did stay with a size 11 as well this time. Pretty much all my foam runners I stay in 11, and then my other Yeezys, my slides I go to a 12. But give y'all a quick look of the Sand Foam Runners. I don't know why my tag and stuff ain't around. It's just in the box this time. Normally it'd be on a little string hanging on one of the shoes. But nonetheless, man, wanted y'all to get a look at them. Now, ideally, out of all of them, this is probably my least favorite colorway. It is more on the cream side versus white. As you can see with my shirt compared to it. It is more on the cream side versus it. But nonetheless, man, I feel like these would be dope for fall. My whole mount just fell down. My fault about that, y'all. But like I was saying, I feel like these would be dope for the fall, especially with those cream. Like, I know I got a bunch of H&M joggers and pants that'll go great with these. A lot of earth tones will go crazy with these as well. But nonetheless, man, just wanted y'all to take a look at them. See for yourself, form your opinion of what you think of the Yeezy Sand thumbnail. Alright. But I wanted y'all to see and form your opinion of if y'all like the Yeezy Sand Foam Runners, man. Alright, you too, man. I'm sorry about that, man. I was recording the video, my audio. Shoot, this doggone sun. So I was recording the video. My audio, I guess, just stopped on me. So that's where the video actually ended, man. I was talking everything, telling y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, join the money game, all that good stuff. But I'm gonna do it right now. So, man, I appreciate y'all rocking with me. Checking out that pickup of the Yeezy Sand Foam Runners, man. Like, comment, subscribe. If you ain't a member of the money game, what is you doing, man? Other than that, man, I appreciate y'all rocking with me as always. Like your boy tell you, at the end of the day, at the end of the desert, make sure every last one of y'all like what you rock and rock what you like. It's your boy B. Mitch, a.k.a. Sneakerhead Money. Mitch screaming cha-ching. Gang, gang. I'm out.
She say money ain't gon' make it. That nigga ain't got no record deal, but I'm living straight. Gotta hop down street from Holyfield, grind and get the cake. Tryna cash out on a couple mil, poker face on, just to show the haters I'm for real. You can't stop my grind, cause a nigga like me, I'ma shine. I'ma always be by my you haters, y'all just wasting time. I swear to God, man, all my people.